contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Making her way to the ring from Boca Raton, Florida, the NXT Women's Champion, Ariana.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. This woman is ready to fight.
And their opponents first from the Queen City, the superstar.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. It's gonna be good.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Superstar. They should thank the higher-ups once in a while.
Don't you call yourself the savior of misbehavior?
This isn't about me. That's neither here nor there, Cole.
Scoreboard and the clock is ticking. Cole, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task, to say the least.
Something to also remember is the first fall could be the only fall in the match. That gives you a huge psychological edge over your opponent.
Remember, there was an Iron Man match that ended 1-0. The first ever Iron Man match between Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart at WrestleMania.
Is there any special kind of secret to winning a handicap match?
Well, it depends on what side of the handicap you're on. But overall, I'd say it's important not to get too overconfident.
From the top!
Tag there. shoulder hostage now. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Had it scouted.
Setting it up.
Boom. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
She returns the favor there.
Here's a snapmare.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
So she tags in. Stomping down. Uh-oh. Nothing fancy there.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
She got launched. And a kick. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Series of reversals.
Three. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Four.
Boom.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. Rocks the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Oh! Right to the back. Oh, God.
Here's a tag.
Put down face first. And now she's looking to go top rope. To the sky. She keep her down.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, powerbomb!
My goodness!
She's staying elusive.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Reversal on top of reversal. Watch her set up in the corner.
It's unbelievable.
DDT. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What a leap. planted. Oh, and she turns it around. Oh, and a reversal.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
She's got an answer for that. What grace, float over to
the nice DDT.
She gets the tag. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Look out!
Next clutch, suplex.
This one is all over.
He turns it right around with a counter.
Listen to this place.
Oh, look at this.
Steer clear of that.
A running dragon run. Spectacular.
For the win.
She still fights out in one.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. That offense taking a toll on her. Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
Defeat is perched up top.
Baddie, knee drop.
Setting it up. Boom! Muscling up there.
What a gut punch powerbomb.
Man, landed hard. And she takes out a further beating there.
Yeah, she might be close to being shut down.
Oh, look at these.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
And momentum is fading away from her. Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive. Big miss right there. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Now tagging her in.
Look out!
Nice suplex!
Amazingly executed once more!
Fighting back by the counter! Hooked up!
DDT!
She comes up empty. Turnbuckle, the only thing keeping her upright. Ooh, she responds with a counter! Kick to the midsection, sunset.
Into a powerbomb.
Tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Boom, head first.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Able to interrupt the attack. Scratching and clawing, this could be it. And they're still in this.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Yet another big move, guys.
Top rope.
Oh, hangover. Sucker!
My, oh my, what elevation.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
She gets the fall.
Impressive reversal there. Partner tags in.
That last hit
goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of. Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
She saw that one coming.
Great job refocusing the reverse there. And another counter. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
She can't take much more of this.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Reversal, can they go to the attack?
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Slides back into the ring.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Got the tag, got the tag. Oh, look at this.
Oh,
able to avoid there.
Ripcord slam. Uh-oh, carefully measured. Oh, man, leg drop, arm break. Breaker.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
She's looking for the win.
One, two, one.
Save!
Uh-oh. Still got more.
Look out!
Explosive suplex.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring. And she's not allowing fatigue to hold her back now.
There's obvious wear and tear on her, but she's doing all she can to block it out.
Systematic attack on that arm.
On the mark.
Shoulders down.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
And she dodged that one. Nice little takedown.
Took an iron will to win.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.